This is my studio. This is where I do all the stuff that I put out there, or hordes of it. Hordes isn't a good word. Stuff. Stuff is actually a bad word. Things. Things is not descriptive. I would say objects. Objects kind of feels like it's a 3D kind of thing. Content. No. Content is kind of a newfangled word used mostly for internet. Yeah, I guess you could say art. That seems, it's very pretentious. People are going, making art. Well, I make stuff. I make things that I like. The studio's great because, you know, you can do whatever you want here. I call it the Fortress of Solitude because no one comes here, man. I mean, nobody bothers me because no one can find it, which is good and bad because no one comes and finds it for purchase. Backfire! Check out my stuff. Go to TomMegalis.com, where the art is, or find it in a Kmart near you.
I'm making towels now.
And people are going to be drying their asses off with my images. No, I don't think so. I do like house paint because it's cheap as hell. And you can get like these off things called Oops Paint, which is like, these people like mix it and they're like, oh, I like a nice orange and red. And then they get it and they're like, no, that's not orange red. That's more red orange. I don't want that. And then they leave it and I buy it for like $5.
Well, you can't use house paint. It's not archival.
Shut up. I use whatever I have lying around, man. I mean, seriously. Does it really matter? These are just house paint brushes. And sometimes they're cheap ass brushes because they get destroyed very quickly because I got a monkey hand. How do you like do a successful painting like that? And I usually say most of them suck for a while until they get better. They don't just happen. You just like this mother right here. This is called Captiva Girl. And it's got like, you know, cut paper. It's got acrylic. It's got the first pass in the painting. It was horrible. Just bad mix of flatness. I just kept working on it like a diligent little elf. Are you still allowed to say elf, or is that like not politically correct? These are puppets that were, he's got no eyes, but they were designed for the Banana Splits remake. Because the beauty of puppets, puppet actors, is that they're always just sitting there ready to work at any moment and you don't have to pay them. I like that. Yeah. My son, Nicholas did a book called Mega Weird. And this is an illustration from that book where Nicholas was getting a tattoo in Austin, Texas when he was on tour. And it was obviously a bad and painful decision. And occasionally, like all men, you need power tools. And I've just got a mound of power tools. So that kind of is the tour of my studio and giving you a little glimpse behind the magic art curtain. I hope you've enjoyed it. Come back for more because I probably will do hundreds and hundreds of these tours until somebody finally comes in here and purchases the entire realm of the work, the entire catalog, and I can settle down somewhere in Captiva, Florida on a boat or a little inner tube with an engine on it. So long, art lovers.